including so-called partners. You stand in the presence of power!
Where are all the devils tucked away?
The blame likely lies with me. Before I took up the life of a fiend, I was a formidable devil feared by all. I'm sure my sense alone is enough to scare demonic peons away.
You for real? How do we hunt devils with no devils to hunt?
Animal type. Look, what I'm trying to say.
Mortals, behold! The glory of the Gael is mine! The one who commanded me to kill was this cur!
You liar! Jeez, stop making crap up!
Nay, I have made up no crap, but you... I wanted to go to college, but I'm just going to my grave! Her face is so priceless!
Stop laughing! This isn't funny!
Win the Nobel Prize in order to battle my boredom. For once I have earned such glorious esteem, all you humans will kowtow to me. I'll then make a stepping stone out of that gilded coin and snatch the Prime Minister's throne! What better way to ensure the suffering of lowly mortals? And my first act shall be to implement a 100% sales tax!
Nah, she's always like that.
Oh. Then no worries.
Yield up the chunk! It amuses me!
Thought I told both of you to work on your manners.
And? Fair point.
That won't get me anywhere, so shove your manners up your a-hole, a-hole! Ayakawa, sir.
My liege.
The hell? Devils do house calls?
Well, well, well! What a dismal abode you have here.